Making a bench out of natural wood can be very easy. You can go to a local lumber yard, whatever you have at your disposal, get some sandpaper or a power sander and just ease the edges.
All we gotta do is just sand it, cut it to the right width, throw some metal legs on it.
Relatively short project too.
Yep.
You can simply apply an oil or a stain and a top finish coat. The end result's a great bench and can be utilized for many different things.